So let me start the feedback now. So I hope you have got your answer sheet in front of you. Please do check your answers. Do check your answers, and if you have any confusion, because one problem may have other different, let's say, possible answers. So if your answer does not match with my answer or this answer sheet, you have to just comment that whether this answer is possible or not. You have to comment the thing. First question of space, that assignment 8, it was of 116, means Baisakh 16. The first question, Neeraj asked his friends if they would visit him in Salyan, and you were asked to change this in direct speech. So in direct speech, so Neeraj asked his friends, let me repeat this question once again. Neeraj asked his friends if they would visit him in Salyan. So the question, the answer of this question is, Neeraj said to his friends, comma, inverted comma start, will you visit me in Salyan? Question mark. So let me repeat the answer once again. Neeraj said to his friends, comma, inverted comma start, will you visit me in Salyan? Question mark and inverted comma close. First number. Let me read out the answer of second number along with the question. The player said, we did our best to win the match but couldn't. So we did our best to win the match but couldn't. So the answer of this question is, the player said that. There is not, let's say, object after said, so said remains said. You need not change said that they had, we, there is subject is we should be changed according to subject. Subject there is the players. The pronoun of the players is they. They did, second from above, had done their best. Our best is changed as, let's say, their best to win the match but couldn't win the match. So let me repeat, the players said that they had done their best. They had done their best to win the match but couldn't. To win the match but couldn't. So could not, there is could not. If there is could, should, we need not change this thing, so couldn't. So third number. Are you okay with these two questions? If you have any comments, if you have any queries, let me know your queries. So third number, he said, I didn't have to work yesterday. And you are asked to change this in indirect speech. He said, I did not have to work yesterday. Indirect speech. He said that, the answer of this question is, he said that he, there is did not have to. You know that the affirmative form of did not have to is had to. If there is had to in direct speech, we need not change. Had to plus B1 remains had to plus first form above. Did not have to plus B1, it is in negative form. So did not have to. No need to change the tense there. So he did not have to work the previous day. So let me repeat the answer once again. He said that he did not have to work the previous day. The previous day, yesterday changed as the previous day. I as he, because I is first person, should be changed according to subject. Subject is he. He did not have to work the previous day. I hope this one is also correct. Fourth one, my father told me that I had had my food on time the previous day. So you are asked to change this in a direct speech. So direct speech, in order to change this in direct speech, what you have to do is, my father said to me, comma, So there is I should be changed according to me. So you had your food on time yesterday. The answer of fourth number question is, my father said to me, comma, inverted comma, start, you had your food on time yesterday. Biplab Magar, he has written, repeat once again, sir. Biplab, bhai, let me know which number should be repeated. So let me know which number should be repeated. So fifth number, he doesn't ask me where they have to submit their application to get that job. It's in indirect speech, and you are asked to change this in direct speech. So while changing this in direct speech, what you have to do is, he does not say to me, comma, inverted comma, start. He does not say to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Where do we have to submit our application to get that job? Question mark. Let me repeat this once again. He does not say to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Where do we have to submit our application to get that job? So I have done up to number 5. So Biplab Magar, why question number 3? Okay, let me repeat this once again. He said, I did not have to work yesterday. The question is, he said, I did not have to work yesterday. The answer is, he did not have to work the previous day. In affirmative form it is had to plus first form above. If there is had to plus first form above, we did not change the tense, as you know these things. Let me go with sixth number. Prastut entered the room and said, I am really hungry now. Very easy one. Pushkar. Pushkar entered the room and said, I am really hungry now. The answer of this question is, Pushkar entered the room and said that he was really hungry then. Pushkar, let me repeat the answer of question number 6 again. Pushkar entered the room and said that he was really hungry then. Question number 5, sir. Chitra Thapamagar. Okay. 5 number, let me repeat the answer of question number 5. He does not say to me, where do we have to submit our application to get that job? Actually, we did not change the tense in that situation, because as you know that reporting verb there is in present form, does not say is there. So if there is a present form, if the reporting verb is in present and future, we don't need to change the tense of reported speech. You know these things, so that the answer is, where do we have to submit our application to get that job? Let me do with question number 7 now. He said, I'm going to call my best friend here. Very easy. He said that he was going to call his best friends there. He said that he was going to call his best friends there. So I have done up to 7 number. We do have 15 different questions. Subha Sabina, she has written, excuse me sir, may I ask you one question about preparation? So we'll do about preparations later on. We are now doing about speech, so we'll do that later on. So tapaharu sabailai thaha cha ki hami Web Institute ले विशेष गरेर असै र इन्स्पेक्टरको तयारीमा रहनुभएका प्रतिस्पर्धीहरूलाई लक्षित गरेर असाइनमेन्ट दिइरहेको छ। हामी आज आठौँ असाइनमेन्ट विद्यार्थीहरूलाई वेब इन्स्टिच्युटको पेज र प्रकाश भट्टराईको पेजमा राखेका थियौँ। त्यही असाइनमेन्ट एट जो स्पिचसँग रिलेटेड थियो, त्यो स्पिचसँग रिलेटेड असाइनमेन्ट एटको आन्सर हामीले आज अहिले म फेसबुक लाइभ मार्फत विद्यार्थीहरूलाई भनिरहेको छु। र विशेष गरेर यो लकडाउनको अवसरमा हामीले विद्यार्थी भाइ बहिनीहरूको सहजताका लागि, प्रतिस्पर्धीहरूको सहजताका लागि यो प्रयास गरेका छौँ। यो लाइभ लगत्तै हामीले फेरि असाइनमेन्ट 9 त्यस्तै गरेर त्यस पछाडि फेरि नेक्स्ट डे हामी असाइनमेन्ट 10 पनि राख्छौँ। असाइनमेन्ट 9 र 10 चाहिँ टेन्ससँग रिलेटेड छ भनेर मैले अघि भनिसकेँ। माई रेस्पेक्टेड सर होमराज खड्गा इज अल्सो वाचिङ मी, थ्याङ्क यू होमराज सर फर वाचिङ अस एन्ड हि युजल्ली गिभ्स मी भेरी कन्स्ट्रक्टिभ फिडब्याक टु मुभ मी फरवर्ड। थ्याङ्क यू होमराज सर फर योर कन्स्ट्रक्टिभ फिडब्याक्स। आई निड सच टाइप अफ फिडब्याक्स इन द डेज टु कम टु। सो let me proceed ahead. So my wife said to me, I had a headache yesterday. Question number 8, all of you please check your answers. So my wife said to me, I had a headache yesterday. The answer of this question is, my wife told me that, so my wife told me that I is subject there. So if the if I is subject there, it should be changed according to first person should be changed according to subject. So C, according to wife, C, there is had. Had is second form of verb. If there is second form of verb, while changing that in indirect speech, what we need is had plus past participle form of verb. So had a headache. Yesterday should be changed into the day before or the previous day. So let me repeat the answer once again. My wife told me that she had a headache the day before. Let's do with question number 9. Rahul asked me if I had seen the cricket match on TV the previous night. So you are asked to change this in direct speech. And the answer of this question is Rahul said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. If I had seen is there, so that is ask no question. So start with some sort of auxiliary verb. Had plus seen means had plus third form of verb. If there is had plus third form of verb, we need second form of verb. So did you see the cricket match on TV last night? The answer is, Rahul said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Did you see the cricket match on TV last night? Question mark. Inverted comma, close. 10 number. The police restricted the public to walk on the road during lockdown. So the question from imperative sentence. The police restricted the public to walk on the road during lockdown. So the answer of this question is, the police said to the public, comma, inverted comma, start, don't walk on the road during lockdown. So there is verb restricted. If there is verb restricted, we have to negate. There should be the use of negation. So don't walk on the road during lockdown. Just the thing. 11 number, let me do with 11 number. He exclaimed that it was a hot day. It's in indirect speech and you are asked to change this in direct speech. Just very simply, he said, comma, inverted comma, start, what a hot day, exclamation mark. He said, comma, inverted comma, start, what a hot day. Let me repeat the answer of 11 number once again. 11 number. He said, comma, inverted comma, start, what a hot day, exclamation mark, inverted comma, close. 12 number. They said, we cannot live without water, indirect speech. they said, we cannot live without water. You need to change this in direct speech, since this is in direct speech, it's in direct form. So, you know, we cannot live without water is general truth. It's truth. So, we basically don't change a tense of this sort of sentences. So, what you have to do is, they said that we cannot live without water. They said that we cannot live without water. Here, even we don't change pronoun too, because if we change these pronouns, let's say they cannot live without water, it means that they cannot live without water, but we can do. It is not the thing. So we all cannot live without water. So the answer is, they said that we cannot live without water. Let me do with 30 number. He said, yes, I will come and see you. Indirect speech. You are asked to change this in indirect speech. He said, comma, inverted comma, start. Yes, I will come and see you. And you are asked to change this in indirect form. You can basically do this as there. So don't be confused. You have to use some sort of verb there, like he accepted. There is yes. So he accepted that he would come and see me. He accepted that I will come and see you. So I changed according to subject. So he would come and see me. So let me repeat it once again, that he accepted that he would come and see me. So M. Bohra Bhai has written, thanks sir for your insightful ideas to teach speech grammar. I'm proud of my respected guru. Thank you M. Bhai, M. Bohra Ji, M. Bhai, for your nice compliment. So let me do with 40 number. Okay, Suraj Dulal, he has written, agreed to come and see me. Okay, you can do that too. Agreed to come and see me, but basically there is you can use the verb agreed there. He agreed that he would come and see me, can be done. Very nice, Suraj Ji. The poor beggar prayed God to have mercy on his soul. So the poor beggar said. So I'm doing with question number 14, and I'm now telling you question number 14. The poor beggar said, comma, inverted comma, start, God, comma, that should be vocative case. So comma, have mercy on my soul. On my soul. Please stop, inverted comma, close. Or you can basically do, the poor beggar said to God, also can be done. So finally, he said to me, aren't you happy these days? He said to me, aren't you happy these days? Here is, aren't you happy these days? Indirect speech. You are asked to change this in indirect speech. He asked me if I was not happy those days. He asked me if I was not happy those days. So I have done with all 15 questions of assignment